Deshaun, congratulations on the victory. You guys are now in first place in the AFC South. Can you talk about the spark that Lamar Miller provided today in the run game? He rushes for 100 yards.
Man, that's a great guy. He's been working his tail off each and every week to stay healthy and keep back, get the ground going. And, you know, we started off the season running well. And we had a little stoppage the first couple, next couple weeks. But, I mean, those guys, him and Blue, have just been doing whatever the coach has been asking them to do and run hard.
Deshaun, so often coaches want to talk about one week at a time, one game at a time. But doesn't it feel like you just won four games in a row?
Oh, we did. we're still on that path. We're still on that, that one game at a time. And, you know, we're just trying to make sure that we take it one game at a time. We got a short week in Miami, and we can really separate ourselves, you know, with this game this week.
How about your health, Deshaun? How much better did you feel this week compared to last week against Buffalo?
Oh, a lot better. A lot better. I was able to come out here and have fun, play a little well, and not play too conservative. So, you know, I feel great.
Congratulations on the win.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
All right. Safe travels.
Yes, sir.